The heated debate over the installation of PG&E's smart meters in some areas of the Central Coast. PG&E was in Santa Cruz County giving a presentation about those meters at the Scotts Valley City Council meeting, where about a dozen people want them to be gone. They say the city should join others asking for the state to have a moratorium on them. Why? Here's Action News reporter Stephanie Trong.
Didn't think it was that big of a deal.
But Joshua Hart decided to protest PG&E's smart meters after researching the amount of radiation from the device.
It's significantly higher than cell phones, but it's for a brief period of time. So you have these short spikes of intense electromagnetic radiation.
An urgent matter for Hart and his group, Scotts Valley Neighbors Against Smart Meters. PG&E began installing the smart meters in Santa Cruz County in July. Group member Marilyn Garrett has one at her Aptos home.
It makes me feel quite ill. My tremors increase and it's very painful, headaches.
Wednesday night, the group joined in protest outside the Scotts Valley City Council meeting, where PG&E reps were giving a smart meter presentation. Spokesman Matt Nauman says smart meter radiation levels have passed many tests.
There have been multiple studies. We point to the World Health Organization, which looked and really found no connection between RF and health issues.
Hart argues both international and federal agency standards are outdated and points to billing inaccuracies linked to thousands of the devices.
Wherever PG&E has rolled out these smart meters throughout California, there have been reports of billing overcharges.
We have admitted that we did have some problems during the rollout, but 99% of these meters have been accurate.
Another complaint has been that customers cannot opt out of the smart meter installation. PG&E says that concern will fade as consumers learn about the economic benefits.
We'll be having programs where during certain times, high temperatures, you know, peak demand, customers will be able to save money and use electricity and have lower rates as a result.
Stephanie Trong reporting for us. Santa Cruz County has joined the city of San Francisco asking for a moratorium on the smart meters. PG&E, meantime, has installed 6 million of them since 2006. That's expected to double by 2012.